Welcome to the Platform Update Series. In this episode, we'll be discussing some of the new and exciting enhancements to the Automation Anywhere Enterprise A2019. With the .18 release, we're super excited to announce faster decision-making with Discovery Bot, easier scaling for citizen developers, a new auto-extraction engine for IQ Bot, enhanced new capabilities for Bot Insight, and an improved user experience for AARI. First up is Discovery Bot. In Enterprise A2019.18, we enabled our users to make faster, smarter decisions while identifying automation opportunities within their processes. This release includes an improved recorder experience, where you can hide the screenshots and the fields in the analyst view. We've also changed the layout of the recorder by making the screenshots even bigger for easier editing. Analysts can now create automation opportunities within their processes in an easier way with multi-step selections on group, loop, and aggregation levels. And now for the big news. Discovery Bot is now available for free in our Community Edition and 30-day free trial. Next up is our core RPA platform, Enterprise A2019. In .18, we've introduced a new citizen developer license entitlement. Now, citizen developers can create, publish, and run bots, deploy triggers on local devices, and build and share bots with other departments. This new license helps mitigate risk and improves quality for centralized or federated governance. We've made data extraction even easier and faster for business users by introducing the auto extraction feature in IQ Bot. This new package allows users to extract data from English invoices with minimal setup, achieving a much faster time to ROI. Check it out for free in our Community Edition. AQ Bot has also optimized the migration of its learning instances. This allows the user to dive deeper into error handling when validating extraction results. Bot Insight, our analytics platform, has some new enhancements as well. Dashboards can now display a much wider variety of use cases with the Tableau connector, which allows users to view Bot Insight data in Tableau. The BLM integration enables the import and export of any dashboard across different environments. And now, managing access is easier than before, as you can directly assign a Bot Insight license to a user. AARI, your digital assistant at work, is getting even smarter. Now, users can leverage more granular reporting with the AARI dashboards and Bot Insight to distinguish between processes in the front office and the back office. We've also made it easier to track bot failure and execution with status updates that allow you to see if a bot is queued or running. And now, you can delegate work even faster by automatically assigning the request to a specific manager or user. And that's all for this episode of the Platform Update Series. If you'd like to try our Enterprise A2019 product with no hassle or commitment, please sign up for a free 30-day trial using the link in the description below. Thank you so much for joining us. See you next time. Bye-bye.